In the first chapter of the Gospel of John, we read these words about what happened on the first Christmas. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only Son who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. And in Philippians, we also read about what happened on the first Christmas. Jesus made himself nothing by taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness. The Word became flesh. The Word became a servant. The living Word, Jesus Christ, came to live among us, and now we know him by the name God with us, Emmanuel. Christ entered our world, and as a result, we can enter his. The words of the carol you're about to hear capture those truths in a beautiful way. No longer far away, new hope is here, and all of heaven through this child comes near. Incarnate God, for whom the angels sing, we worship you and praise you, Christ the King. Fear not, good news, great joy to you, the Christmas angels sing. The Holy Child of Bethlehem, we worship Christ the King.